Yeah, the 11 gets kind of stuck in the middle there and comes across the 4's bumper. As he does, he spins back in, gets the 3 airborne, and he just gets projected off the other cars right up into the fence. 3,500 pounds. That stock car is extremely heavy. You see here, after he's upside down.
Jesus Christ.
Here they come! They go off each other.
Jesus Christ.
Is that Kyle Busch in the middle there?
It's Kyle Busch and Logano.
A little bit of blood on the forehead there.
Jesus Christ. Jesus Christ.